Hi guys, how are you all doing? Welcome back to the channel. And well, I'm finally getting some time to record after being back at work. It's crazy, but I've been on doing like Instagram stuff and posting on the community tab and stuff. But I put a poll out last night because I was just absolutely fucking destroyed when I come in from work. I had to remind myself that I had feet, which wasn't pleasant because they just started going boom, boom, boom. And I was like, I need bed. So yeah, we are back with some more reactions. Like I say, they will still be getting uploaded. It's just as and when I can physically sit down and record them. But I've got my friend with me to help out tonight. I need one of these. I need a shave as well. I'm getting Desperado's moustache. So yeah, the winner of the poll is Mr. Alex Terrible. With a cover, The Russian Hate Project. A cover of Sia's Chandelier. I think you know which way this is going to go. And I've seen this pop up and be recommended. And like, I've got to put it on the poll. I've got to do it. So, it won. You guys picked 47% of the poll. Closely followed in second place, 47%, with Earthless. I've just gone off that fucking page now. What were they called? My channel again. They were called Humanity's Last Breath, Earthless, 40%. Russian Hate Project, Chandelier, 47%. So, without further ado, let us get these headphones on and check out some more. Hopefully awesome, which it's going to be, because it's Alex Terrible. But yeah, here we go, Chandelier. I fucking love him, you know. And I want that mask. Yes. I fucking love him, you know. He's so fucking talented, man. It's the fucking devil singing Chandelier, isn't it? The Adidas pants as well. It's fucking brilliant. Imagine playing this by mistake on the radio. The glass is steaming up. So low. He is the devil, I'm convinced. He's fucking, that he is the devil. That's fucking talent, that one. Amazing. this. I think they're just comic books, aren't they? Yeah, those comic books. Oh, fucking amazing. Absolutely amazing. The man has got just unlimited talent. Holy shit. I love that he kept like the normal background music as well. But yeah, they just had him doing the vocals. Oh man. Mr. Alex Terrible. What a fucking genius. Just what an absolute talented genius he is. He's actually checked out the channel as well. He commented on the Slaughter to Prevail. Actual reaction, so awesome dude. But yeah, that was fucking amazing. Can you imagine if like the radio stations played that version by mistake? You just have everyone fucking shitting themselves in the car. But unbelievable. I love that guy. I really do. That's fucking brilliant. So yeah, there we go. There is another reaction done, dusted, and in the bag. Like I say, sorry about them being a couple of days break and stuff. I'm back at work now, so everything is hectic, everything's up the wall, but I'll try and get content out, don't worry. I will still try and get the content out for you people. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, it does mean a lot, and thank you to all the new subscribers as well. I've noticed the channel is still ticking over, so yeah, it is massively appreciated. But yeah, until next time, take care, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.